pleasure to watch across the country. Stuck the ground and went very well at Blair Castle. Gemma Rude, an individual at those European Championships last year. And surely she will be looking to catch the selector's eye as she goes to Rio later this summer.
That's the standard. Oliver and Andrew. This one came across from Andrew, owned by Tom Jewell. 237 points now, at 11 years old, still quite a lot of opportunity for this horse to carry on up the ranks and scales.
Well, in fact, not long after Ollie took it off, he took it to Valenzenica for the TCI 3-star over there in September of last year. Went very well and finished 8th there. But another problem for Kirsty Brewer's Harbour Light. They've this time had a problem at the kidney pool at 12. So they've had two problems out on course. We'll keep an eye on them. Here in control, well, just a reminder, if you are out there walking the course, please do keep your dogs on a short and controlled lead. Got them on one of the extendable ones, then just make sure they're kept in nice and short. We don't want to have any accidents. That's Lucy McCarthy, who of course is hugely experienced at 4-star level, rode the Great Chagrin for many years.
Thank you.